I'm a normal kid in Emerson Middle School, except for one thing. I have autism, which is a type of disability that is hard, and I think very differently than everyone, or majority. Plus, I have ADHD, which is hyper disorder, something that when I'm bored, I usually get very hyperactive. In sixth grade, I was very nervous at the beginning of the year, but Isabel really helped me go through it, and she was very helpful, and I really appreciated that. In seventh grade, my grades are pretty good, but I always can do better, but I really would like to be more appreciated, and sometimes I feel very lonely. But other times, with my friends, they make me feel really happy.
This was being in Devin's shoes, and we hope you have enjoyed.